This popcorn-style review contains scenes from another video.
Kiki's Delivery Service is probably my favorite Ghibli movie. It's about this little witch who has to leave home at like 13 to finish her magic training, and she gets into a bunch of shenanigans as she starts up her own delivery service. The conflicts felt earned, and the characters were likable. So, you know, it was just a fun movie.
Twitch and Discord in the description. I've been Sacrabolic, your envoy of hope. Bye-bye!